Afghanistan over there again. Beautiful, beautiful mountains. I'm still in the side of Kyrgyzstan on my way to Langar. Spend the night there. Continue the road. I cannot call it any other way. It's got horns of ram horns everywhere, and this one is closed. I took pictures of a previous one, and I had no idea what is the meaning. I'm gonna have to dig in and study and get into some books and find out. But this is the inner sanctum of the shrine, and it's got a little bunch of niches and some other ram horns and heads or craniums, even here on the rock there. So pretty strange and tribal. Actually, like a mosque. They got a name, I don't remember. I'll put it on when I post the video, but this is basically like a mosque. It's a temple for them. They don't have mosques in this part of the world. They're Muslims, but they don't have mosques. So those are their mosques. They're called something different. What is the name of this place? What is the name? What is it? The temple? Temple? Tamazon?
Yeah.
Tamazon. So that's a Tamazon. And here we are, hitting the road again. Well, I gotta go to high gear. So I gotta stop this thing. All right. Now I'm down on high gear and normal. I think I'm better off. Yeah. There you go. Good girl. Good Christina. Christina is doing good.
Don't think about all those things you feel. Just be
off, off the road, babies.
Nice.
Da, climbing, climbing. Da.
English, da.
English, da, da.
Maladez,
da. My new passenger for the moment. this million-dollar view in the Pamir Highway. I don't know the temperature, I don't know the altitude, because I'm completely disconnected, but still smell the car overheating. Anyways, I'll continue in a little bit.
Fucking screwdriver on that goddamn car. Look at the beauty of the fucking land. Anyways, I ended up putting a patch on the fucking water hose that is broken and is dumping the water. Everybody said, oh, machina normale, you fucking crazy foreigner. There's nothing wrong with the fucking car. You're wrong. The car is just a Russian car. Well, how can the fucking car boil in just one climb in the city at level, you know? So it takes a foreigner aircraft mechanic to fucking find the problem in this land. Anyways, I got 30 kilometers to go to the next village, and I loaded up with water, and I can see that the temp gauge is holding. So my little patch with a towel is holding, and hopefully I make it to look at the beauty. Oh my God. And hopefully I make it to the next stop, so they can change that hose in the shop. I'm gonna direct the orchestra here. I'm gonna tell the mechanic, change that hose, dude, period. And shut your mouth.
Silk Road caravan. Seriously, I thought that now they use trucks and they use the Pamir Highway, which is built on top of the Silk Road. But obviously it's not, you know, there's the camels, there's the load, there's the people, there's the caravan, the Silk Road caravan. Here, stop in a checkpoint, military checkpoint, and this piece of shit broke down again. And let me see, there's the military checkpoint. He took my passport, so I gotta wait here for until he comes back and brings me my passport. This phone is approaching. Guys are rushing to finish up the job. Hopefully I can continue before the snow hits.
Show you how it's done.